I'm here at the Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque in Abu Dhabi, which attracts more than 5.5 million visitors every year from across the world. During Ramadan, thousands of community members and believers flock to the mosque to enjoy a special iftar experience. The Grand Mosque iftar feeds more than 30,000 people every day throughout the holy month of Ramadan. Iftar packet. A packet of biryani, a packet of salona, which is vegetable stew, dates, an apple, a vitamin juice, laban, a salad, water, and juice. This may look very simple, but it takes 350 chefs, 160 stewards, and more than 450 supporting staff to put it all together and get it ready by the time of iftar. We are going to take you to the making of the biggest iftar in the UAE. Welcome to the Abu Dhabi Armed Forces Officers Club Kitchen, which prepares the biggest iftar in the UAE. This is literally a food factory that cleans, cuts, marinates, cooks and bakes 7,000 kilos of rice, 7,000 kilos of vegetables, 10,000 kilos of chicken and 6,000 kilos of lamb on a daily basis. This kitchen works with a clock-like precision. Follow me to see this spectacle. Now we are at the vegetable cutting section, and as you can see, there are 8 men cutting nearly 10,000 kilos of vegetables every day. This steaming pot of salona will serve 1,000 people daily. There are 10 to 15 pots of salona cooked every day for this iftar. people from different nationalities and religious background have all gathered here to break their fast together. The fact that the Grand Mosque Iftar transcends all social, religious and ethnic differences is what makes it an unforgettable spiritual as well as a community experience.